My dear Quasimodo, you don't know what it's like out there. I do. I do. The world is cruel. The world is wicked. It's I alone whom you can trust in this whole city. I am your only friend. I who keep you, teach you, feed you, dress you. I who look upon you without fear. How can I protect you, boy, unless you always stay in here, away in here? Remember what I've taught you, Quasimodo. You are deformed.
I am deformed.
And you are ugly.
And I am ugly.
And these are crimes for which the world shows little pity. You do not comprehend.
You are my one defender.
Out there they'll revile you as a monster.
I am a monster.
Out there they will hate and scorn and jeer.
Only a monster.
Why invite their calumny and consternation? Stay in here. Be faithful
to me.
Grateful. Do as I say. Obey and
I'll
stay in here.
You are good to me, Master. I'm sorry.
You are forgiven. But remember, Quasimodo, this is your sanctuary.
My sanctuary. Safe behind these windows and these parapets of stone, gazing at the people down below me. All my life I watch them as I hide up here alone, hungry for the histories they show me. All my life I memorize their faces, knowing them as they will never know me. All my life I wonder how it feels to pass a day not above them, but part of them. And up there, living in the sun, give me one day up there. All I ask is one, to hold forever up there, where they all live on, where what I give, what I dare, just to live one day. And the weavers and their wives, through the roofs and gables I can see them. Every day they shout and scold and go about their lives, heedless of the gift it is to be them. If I was in their skin, I'd treasure every instant of their strolling by the sand. Taste the morning there, like ordinary men who freely walk about there, just one day and then.